measuring to make sure, you know, so you can set an angle. So it really helps if you have a weird shaped property, or you want to put something, you want to put a building or a fence or something on a drawing, but it's not 45, 30, 60, or 90 degrees, you can make your own. And then, of course, we also talked about the flexible rulers. But this is an adjustable triangle, which, you know, if you see one somewhere and you have an extra couple bucks. Next, what are you doing?